Okay, now I have my Geekpro 2.0 1080p 60 frames per second. We'll check it and see how it performs.